tale of generosity. New York Times. The one Palace City, Seeking Ground. After Super Typhoon Odette heavily devastated Alberta. And because water was a scarcity within the affected areas, they provide free drinking water whoever comes thirsty. And it's a real cold mineral water. Since people lost supply of electricity, they provided free charging of power banks, mobile phones, rechargeable flashlights, and other rechargeable gadgets. God bless your business more. You are truly God's gift to all those who suffered and were deprived in this.